Indian cuisine is one of the most vibrant and delicious food in the world. With a variety of spices, each dish can be tailored to your own individual taste, if you have the right recipe. My name is John Matthew. I'm the co-founder and CEO of Riafy Technologies. We developed the Cookbook app to help foodies from around the world discover delicious recipes in their own language. Cookbook Recipes is actually present in 157 countries around the world, and we support 23 languages, 5 of which are Indian. It is also India's largest cooking app with 5.5 million users.
In India, the devices that consumers use are quite diverse, ranging from almost obsolete models to the latest smartphones. Consumers are also concerned about the connectivity speeds, data costs, and app sizes. To succeed in the Indian market, you need to tackle all these challenges. That is why we focused on optimizing cookbook recipes. Our app was already 7 MB when Google introduced us to Android app bundles and dynamic delivery. App bundles basically compiles your code and resources, so you no longer need to build, sign, and manage multiple APKs. Dynamic delivery then delivers only the optimized APKs for that user's device configuration.
Initially, we were skeptical about app bundles and whether it could actually make the app size even smaller. And even if it did, would it increase the number of downloads? But we gave it a shot anyway, because we are a team that likes to push the boundaries. And we are so glad we did it.
The integrations of Android app bundles and dynamic delivery took us just one day, and a size reduction of 38.2% was almost immediate. The biggest impact we had was with our app's language component. It identifies the user's language preferences and dynamically loads only those resources required for that language. App bundles doesn't just reduce the download size. Since the codes are placed into separate modules, only some of them need to be changed for an update, making the whole process easier, and also the size are kept to the smallest.
Cookbook Recipes is now only 3.5 megabytes, and in India alone, we saw a 70% increase in store to install conversion rates. We also converted our entire suite of 21 apps into App Bundle in just 1 week. And this gave us a 37% reduction in average app size and 19% boost in conversions. Now that we have done Android app bundles, we are really excited about modularizing our apps using dynamic feature modules. This will help us improve user experience by letting our users download the features only if they need them.